This three-bedroom cedar chalet on around 4.75 wooded acres has a two-car detached garage and a three-bay insulated pole building with water and electricity. There are two parcels, one with a home still on it. Features of the property include a newer roof, central AC, and a basement with a walkout to the side yard. Call Jeanette Price to schedule your tour.